After you have decided on the thickness and dimensions of your seat cushion, you will have to consider the correct dimensions of your back cushion. The most important thing to remember is to make sure to subtract the thickness of the seat cushion from the height of your back seat dimension. This ensures that your back cushion will not overextend the top of your back seat.